Hello, Lego.
Hello, Peter.
Now it's time for Spelling Bee. Welcome back to Spelling Bee class now. You've got 9 selected kinds of fruits. I'm going to ask you, can you spell strawberry, please?
S-T-R-A-W-B-E-R-R-Y.
Yes, that's it, strawberry. Okay, you can get strawberry now. Congratulations. What about mangosteen?
M-A-N-G-O-S-T-W-E-N.
Mangosteen. That's it. Here we go. Now next. What about avocado?
A-V-A-V-O-C-D-O.
Say avocado.
Avocado.
Avocado. Avocado. Okay. Kiwi.
Kiwi. K I W I F R U I T.
Kiwi, right?
Kiwi.
Okay, there we go. You get it?
Kiwi foot.
All right then. Okay, dragon. Dragon fruit.
D-O-N-C-O-N.
That's it. Dragon fruit. Okay. D R A. Okay.
Give that to me. D-R-A-D-O-N.
That's it. What about peach?
Peach. P E A C K.
No. P E A C H. Peach. Okay.
Peach. Blue peach.
What about rose apple?
R O S E A W P L E. Rose apple.
That's it. I'm not going to give it to you. Okay. Okay. What about next? Coconut. Coconut.
C-O-N-U-T.
Coconut.
Coconut.
Wow, what does it mean in Thai?
Rapao.
Okay, last one, look, the last one, last of Thai. You tired? Durian.
D-U-R-I-A-N.
Durian, okay, congratulations. Smile. Okay.